How to move messages to spam in Messenger. Hi guys, welcome to our channel. Let's get started. First, open up the Messenger app on your device and make sure you have logged into your account. Now, if you want to move your messages to spam, I'm going to show you a simple way on how you can do that. For this, you want to tap and hold on the conversation that you want to move to spam. As you can see here, there's no option to move it to spam. There's option for archive or delete, but no option for spam. In that case, what you can do is tap on the restrict option here. Once you tap on this option, that particular conversation is going to be moved out of sight. So here you can see that conversation is no longer to be found because that conversation has been moved to spam. Now you're going to see less of that person's messages and also post because you have restricted them. And that's how you can move the messages to spam in Messenger. We hope you guys found this video helpful. Please make sure to hit the like button and subscribe for more helpful tutorials.